for today, and then we will get started with our sound bath. So today the new moon is in Aquarius, and it's also the Chinese New Year. It's the year of the wood dragon, which is kind of cool. The wood dragon symbolizes springtime, new beginnings, vitality, and prosperity. It's a great year to harness the energy to achieve everything you wish for, desire, and deserve. For any new moon, we like to invite in the energy for manifestation. What do you plan to manifest this week, month, year, and beyond? Hold that vision to invite it all in. Then take action that aligns with your future self and your future life. The new moon being an Aquarius sign is not as prominent as the constellation it falls in. The new moon falls in the constellation Capricorn, which gives patience, perseverance, reliability, self-confidence, self-control, self-reliance, ambition, modest taste, a fondness for old things and ideas, and the ability to organize and direct and take measured, deliberate action. It makes people serious, conservative, economical, trustworthy, cautiously forceful, industrious, cool-headed, and thoughtful of others. As many aspects of our world become chaotic, know that this too shall pass, and we will find ourselves in peace through the other side of any conflict. As we settle in, I invite you to make sure you're comfortable, relax into the ground beneath you, take in a deep breath. See if you can hold that breath just for a moment before you let out a longer exhale through your mouth. Again, take a big inhale through your nose. Hold it just for a moment. And then exhale it all out through your mouth. This time, as we inhale, see if you can fill up from your diaphragm first. And then continue to inhale, filling up your chest. Hold it for a moment, and then exhale the chest, and then exhale the diaphragm. If you have your hands on your chest or stomach, you can actually place them to see how your stomach and chest rise and fall with these breaths. Inhale again, filling up your diaphragm. Inhale more, filling up that chest. Hold it for a moment. Exhale the chest. Exhale the diaphragm. Let it all go. There is nothing that you need to do other than relax for this next bit. This is your time for your self-care and your well-being to relax. I invite you to enjoy, take up all the space that you need and deserve. those intentions, manifestations you said at the beginning of this practice. Maybe you go ahead and bring movement back to your body, wiggling your fingers, wiggling the toes. Maybe you begin rotating wrists and moving those whole hands, your ankles. Maybe you do a good morning stretch and stretch those arms out high above your head, those legs out long, taking up space, waking up the body. And when you're ready, there's no rush. You can make your way back to a seated position. Maybe you find yourself rotating to one side or another for a moment before you make your way up. Maybe once we make our way back to a seated position, we just stretch those arms out overhead, get a good stretch. Maybe palms together, down to heart center, and just thank yourself for being here and spending this hour for yourself, your relaxation, your self-care. Thank you so much.